I've never played this.
I played it before and beat it, so.
Is it good?
It's okay. I forget how to play. You can push X at the same time and you all join into one ship.
Oh. There we go.
Hello, people, if we're recording this.
Yeah, we are. Trying this for the first time.
I'm the blue pilot.
I'm green.
I'm red.
And I just died.
I'm the blue pilot.
I thought the red pilot usually dies.
Why did my computer just beep? I broke it.
And this is Aegis Wing. It's a free arcade game, and it seems pretty good for a free game.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Not great, but it's not bad.
It's free.
Yeah, and hell, this is what I want in a free game.
Yeah, this isn't bad. This is a good occasion.
Yeah, look at the graphics, too. It's pretty nice looking. Look, the background looks nice and shiny.
The ships are a bit too tiny, though.
Yeah.
I can't see.
Oh!
Did I die yet?
See where I am.
We should form Voltron soon.
Okay, let's press X.
Yep. Oh god!
No! Kill me!
I don't want to form Voltron anymore. Okay.
Form. We are Voltron. Epic Warrior! Achievement unlocked.
Me too, I got that
achievement. I died. Thanks.
Oh, here's the boss.
I'm guessing this is the boss.
Shoot him red. I'm assuming.
This is cool. It's gonna. I'm guessing this is gonna be really short, though.
Yeah, it's not a very long game. It's longer than you would expect it to be, but.
What, an hour?
Yeah, I bet it could last about an hour or so.
You're dying for me, senor.
How many times can we die in this?
I only got one life left, it looks like.
None of my last life, I think.
I got two lives. Ha, I'm better than you.
I don't know, how do you see lives?
Look in your little picture there, you got like a number.
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
We made it, though.
Woo!
Woo!
We made it. We're alive. We're alive.
Next level. Hostile welcome. Ready up. There we go.
We don't know who Stoke Sam is, so don't ask people.
Yeah, they don't even know who they are.
Stoke Sam.
They
is
don't
a new
even
LP.
Know.
He's gonna they LP. Don't...
sure he is.
He's gonna LP.
Yeah,
games.
VGNR. No, I don't like this. This is not good. Not good. And
it's
thus,
nice to play Voltron once in a while, but I don't know.
Voltron seems
kind of nice to control yourself.
Gino, what are you doing? You're not doing anything. Do stuff. Oh, now you're doing stuff.
Sorry.
Good. Keep it that way.
He dropped his drink in his spaceship. Aw.
I blew up. My head.
Oh, panicking. It's getting faster.
Oh, yeah. This is an alright.
Oh, game. Shit.
Oh, no.
Pick this game up. It's free.
Yeah. If you have a Xbox Live, and I don't think you even need a gold membership to get this game.
That's good.
I'm not sure.
Well,
you at least need a connection to the internet.
Well,
yeah, just play on.
You can
actually,
buy it without gold, but you need gold to play it, I think.
Maybe not.
Maybe it's the one free game that they want anybody to
play. I remember Shadowrun for a while. You could play that online with a silver membership.
Huh.
Oh, cool.
So, I'm wondering if it's the same for this, considering it's a free game.
The ships look kind of lame, though.
Yeah. They look like shoes.
They do.
They kind of do.
Shoe Wing. The Return.
Order.
Of the ships.
Return of Shoe Wing.
Yeah, this is really simple.
Yeah, but it's fun.
Like, I already feel like I already know this game.
Oh, fuck.
And we just started playing 5 minutes
ago. I got two
ago.
Lives left. Crap.
Oh god, where are those things?
Awesome.
Oh, I got power up. Oh!
Where am I? There I am.
I'll try that in the air.
Where am I? I'm purplish. Now, that's
Ultron.
Not good because I'm gonna lose it. Boom 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 boom.
How'd that even do?
Wait, didn't we already go through this stage? The background looks familiar.
It might be reused. Or it could be the same stage, I'm not sure anymore.
Who knows?
Like, this is what the game is. One stage.
There is multiple stages.
Right, the waves seem a little different, maybe.
Yeah, they do. And this seems a lot longer.
Oh, we'll know when we see the boss, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe the boss is the same.
The same thing.
Like, there is levels, because I remember playing this with some other guys and we got through it.
Ah.
Oh, I got a Kamehameha blast. Oh, but I blew up and I
lost.
How
do you use that?
Oh.
You push B for your power-up moves.
Or left trigger, I think, works.
Left trigger?
Well, I'm using left trigger right now.
Yeah, I don't think you have any power-ups. They'll show up in that little...
Oh, no, I'm using the right trigger. I'm stupid. Can't tell my left from my right.
Right now, I have a Kamehameha blast. And some... The Stoke Sam, born Voltron with me.
We are Voltron.
Yes,
it feels so good.
Oh,
see, it turns into the color of the ship that's flying.
Oh, sweet.
So it was all red, so I was flying that.
Yeah, this is cool.
This level's really long, too. Wow. Yeah,
this must be a different one. I don't remember the last one being this long.
No, I need help.
First one was pretty short.
Boss time, I think.
I'm gonna save my Kamehameha blast for the boss.
Look at all those lasers! Look at all those lasers!
I don't even know what my weapon is. There we go. Got a new weapon. Weapon got.
Voltron!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! That's never mind.
We are Voltron. Hear us roar.
I just keep coming apart. This
is getting really confusing.
Who am I? Am I alone?
What am I?
What?
Oh, no, they killed me. Voltron killed me.
Oh, no.
No, why Voltron?
I thought you were on our side.
Oh, that was
no boss there.
No boss?
Okay, well. Our carry's over. Our accuracy is crap.
Yeah, okay.
Who cares? We're just pressing it to shoot.
Yes.
Who cares, guys? This game's free!
Yes.
Yeah, we'll see how this lasts.
Don't need to be good at free games.